Our teens are our future. And right now in Denver, their lives are being cut short at an alarming rate. Over the last week, a 17-year-old, a 14-year-old, and a 16-year-old were shot and killed.
Denver 7's Addie Guajardo spoke with the family of a high school football player with a bright future ahead, as Denver's mayor calls this a wake-up call.
Athletic.
He's a real good football player.
Charismatic and naturally funny.
Just the funniest person to be around.
That's Devari Armstrong, a 17-year-old known and loved by many at South High School. In June, he turned 17, putting him on the path to graduate in 2021.
He was so intelligent.
He just had a whole future ahead of him.
Devari was shot and killed on Saturday at a house party in Montbello, leaving his parents and siblings hurting.
They're devastated. My daughter's waking up every day talking about this is a nightmare.
A nightmare for a family and the city of Denver. Our headlines show the alarming loss of young lives. Of the 48 people murdered in Denver to date, police records show 8 are minors. 3 of them died just in the past week.
Giving one parent condolences after losing their 14-year-old. Never did I know that maybe 10 hours later, I'm going through the same thing I just told her. I'm sorry, I can never imagine.
Just cannot be about the mayor, the governor, our city council, or the police. This has got to be a full-on inhibited response by the community.
The mayor says social media, social economics, and COVID is fueling violence and is asking everyone to step up, help guide our youth, and remind them their lives matter. Outside South High School, flowers, pictures, and messages remind us of the gravity of youth violence in our community.
No child should ever make their parent go through burying them because children can't put the guns down.
Addie Guajardo, Denver 7.